What's up, everybody, and welcome to Artisphere. I must say, it's good to be back. Now, our guest for tonight, well, I know him as my babysitter, but you guys know him as DJ Von Dirty. So what's up, my man?
What's up? How you doing?
I'm good, thanks.
Thanks for having me.
Great.
Yeah.
Well, I must say, not so long ago, you and I, we were watching cartoons, eating cereal, and today you are one of the campus's hottest DJ. What's going on? What's all of this DJing thing? Tell me, how did it come about?
I started DJing when I was in high school, actually.
Okay, now I see.
Whatever.
This is what you ditched me for,
actually. Whatever. Okay. So, I started playing when I was in high school. A lot of friends and I were getting into it.
Yeah.
And, we were sharing a common program, virtual DJ, so we were just trying to play around. We were playing at house parties and so on and so forth. And then, we just developed from there, and I took it further into my varsity career.
That time I thought you were ditching me for girls, but it's okay. I tried my best, and I dug as deep as I could into our past, trying to connect dots that would lead me to the name Von Dirty, but I couldn't get anything. And first it was because it's the dirty that I just couldn't get. You mean, you could have Von Clean, you know, there's other names like the Naked DJ, Vintage Kid. I don't know, but why Von Dirty?
I don't think people want to see me naked. Von Dirty started about because everyone was playing house music at the time.
Yeah.
And I just dug a little bit deep and I found some Dirty Dutch music, Dirty Dutch House, which I fell in love with. So from there, I started building my brand around that kind of genre of music. And then the further I dug deeper, the more genres I discovered. So therefore, I just kept Von Dirty because it was that's what made me become a DJ at the time, what made me progress and not just use it as a hobby.
Oh, that's cool. Guys, I don't know if you guys can see this, but please just check how dope this is. Just the t-shirt, he's got Von Dirty, and he's got the Von Dirty snapback. I need to get me some of this, guys. It's very cool. Not so long ago, you won the Red Bull Campus Clash 2015.
Mm-hmm.
You were preparing for that, and great thing happened. You won it. So where to from that? I mean, I'm not going to lie. I've been stalking you. Yes, I'm a stalker, guys. I hope all my fellow stalkers will come out and
the
come
stalkers
clean.
Stalkers Alliance.
Yeah, come out the closet, guys. We need to. And I connected the dots. PE International Airport, Cape Town Airport. What's going on? I mean, it has to be linked with the Red Bull. What's going on?
What had happened with the Red Bull thing, after I won it, they basically flew us, all the campus winners to Cape Town,
yeah.
And I got to meet the other DJs from different campuses.
That's
and
nice.
We had fat chats with DJ Switch, we met the Twins on Deck and all the Red Bull crew and staff.
Yeah.
Were basically giving us tips on how to progress further with our DJing careers. And so
you guys
and
were
so
just
forth.
Living the whole dream.
Ah, it was so nice. 5-star hotels, chauffeurs.
Girls, yeah. All I want for my birthday, man.
Nah, it was just business, don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where do you see yourself 10 years from now? Because I know you're still on university, still working on your degree, and you have your DJing thing on the line. So what's going on? Are you planning on just investing all your time in that when you're done with your degree, or how's that going to work out?
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm doing sociology honors now. I mean, I'm nearly done.
Honest,
but
guys. This is my brother.
I'm doing sociology honors now, and I'm really invested in this DJing thing.
Yeah.
So in the next 10 years, I'd really like to see myself as a national DJ or like touring the country and so on and so forth, playing for big festivals.
Yeah, big festivals. Mm. I see us touring together, you know, some little sister, big brother, you know. You guys need to watch out. You never know. Hey, we might have a single together.
I'll just put you in my bag, you know.
You know, Von Dirty featuring Kita. But anyways, from myself on Von Dirty, you guys heard it here on Artisphere. I must say, adios. You've heard him and you've seen him in studio. Now let's get him on the decks. DJ Von Dirty.
It's about to go down. Money.
Shut up. 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 Shut